Can I believe that what I saw that night was real and not just fantasy?
Thank you.